Good morning, y'all. Happy Friday. As y'all can tell, I am looking crusty and dusty, but I'm on my way to get my hair done right now. It's currently 7:45. My appointment is at 8 o'clock. I'm about 5 minutes away, but I need to stop and grab at least a breakfast sandwich from Chick-fil-A and a coffee, because I don't know when I'm gonna be able to eat again. So come with me to get my hair done. We watching a vlog from my channel. Make sure y'all check the vlogs out.
That's your mom.
Yes, girl.
Hey, y'all. We have a new Connect 4 game. I'm probably going to use it with my clients, though. Thanks, mom.
You gonna say that one too? That one look okay? All right, let's try this one.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm stressed.
I didn't even know you were here.
It's supposed to. Hey, girl.
Hello, one, two.
Don't act like that, right? Hey. I came in here. Where's Daisha?
That's why I
came to visit you.
Hey.
Oh, look at the camera.
Yeah.
That's something from the news, ain't it? Tripod, no phone.
No, but that's the one that moves.
Yes, girl. I say this got the little.
That's what?
Say hey to the vlog, Daisha.
Hey, y'all.
Yes, Daisha, you coming to help us today?
I wasn't notified. I have a link today.
So. Oh yeah, she will not be helping. Not provide for us. Car still on traveling,
baby. Two turn, baby girl, you know me. I was pulling off, but they knew me. Sometimes I wish there was two of me, or three of me, when it was you and me. I felt like I love you too much to change you. You believe in angles more than angels. Feel like I've been going through too much to explain to you. But I'm still the same way I was when I came to you. Everything I have, what I had to exchange for you. Everything I've been through, I can't even complain to you. Wish it stayed the same for you, sorry.
Just getting home from my hair appointment about an hour ago. So I wrapped my hair up. I took a shower. My nose is outrageous, y'all. It just will not heal. I might just have to take this shit out. I put some sea salt, tea tree oil, and 2 aspirin on it tonight in hopes that it will go down, because I'm tired. I really am. I might just say forget it, but I'm going to bed, y'all. I'm tired. I have an event to go to today. It starts at 12:30. So I'm going to get some rest.
What happened? Yeah, what happened? Yeah, what happened? Yeah.
We could have been.
know if I messed up one of the settings or what, but the camera is supposed to start recording as soon as I flip this thing open, and it didn't. As soon as I flip the screen, but I want to show you my outfit before we leave the house. Face recognition on so you can. Okay.
This little set, I got this from Red Dolls. I ordered a jumpsuit for this event and it did not come. Still waiting on Fashion Nova. They said they're going to be here real soon, but Auntie got to go. So this is the fit I got on, gold sandals from Torrid. This little outfit is from Red Dolls. My jewelry is between Shein, Pandora, Trace Calori, and what is this? I think I got this from Marshalls or TJ Maxx. TJ Maxx. And then I got my necklace. I showed y'all this in my last vlog. I showed y'all my necklace in the last vlog. Let me call my sister. Tried to call this hoe one time, and she didn't answer. So we're going to try her again.
I just wanted to show you my outfit for the brunch.
Made it downtown. I did put a little lip on. Let me know what y'all think of it. I think it's cute, but does it go with the fit? Is she eating? Yeah, she is. Nose update. Girl, I am so tired of her, but you know what? I'm that tired to where it just doesn't even matter anymore. The scent of the day. This is Prada Infusia Delange. I think that's how you pronounce it. This is one of my favorite scents, y'all. Make sure you spray up bottom ears. You know when you go to give somebody a hug, you want to smell real good. Yeah, spray up bottom ears, spray your chest, get all the hot spots. Yeah. Let me see what the lip is looking like. And let me tell y'all something else too. Why does nose hair won't let me be great? I don't know if y'all can see it, but girl, let me be great. Let me be cute. I'm fucking with it though. Now let's go to brunch. I wonder if these people been out here for longer than 2 hours. I am.
What is that?
A camera. Look at my friend, y'all. She's so cute. Hey, boo.
Take me to go shopping in Paris or go sailing overseas and just drape me in Gucci, no. All I ever asked was you to pick up the phone when you alone. All I ever asked was you to show me some love, kisses and hugs. No, I never had an issue, go to the club with your boys, baby. I never wanted you to stay too long, just wanted you to show me up. So won't you say my name, say my name.
Say hey to the vlog.
Hey.
She looks so cute. I do have it, yeah. I don't have it on me though.
Be free, right? Like there's no judgment here, there's no
There's no anything. This is just a space, a garden for you to be free and to be.
To me drawing, is that me? Am I on? Okay. Make sure that y'all put this little notebook, a piece of paper, I can put your name on it so that you can be entered into the big drawing. At the end, there's a big, nice gift. So yeah, put your name on it. And then Sharice will be around with the bag to put your name in it. So that-
Maya, she told me that this theme for this year's brunch was glory in the garden, right? And so I started thinking about what that meant. One, a lot of things because it sounds, but the glory gown sounds amazing. Do you know what it costs? Right? You know what it costs? You know what it feels like? Do y'all understand it's not just the cloud of smoke and fire. The glory gown, it is holy, holy, holy. It is his splendor and his wonder. It is a reflection of his character. That's my glory God. I can get deep, but I want to stay focused. So my text for today.
It's her face.
Come on. I'm doing my best. I'm doing my best. Not the text is my good.
Okay. Take your time.
So the text is just one verse, y'all, one verse. One verse. And it's John 15:5, and it says, I am the vine, you are the branches. What was the title message today? Who was the vine?
God.
Who was the branch?
We are.
So how can we be in the right position if we're too busy trying to be the vine when we're called to be the branch? But what I kind of want to focus on today is the significance of the vine. Because if we don't understand the vine, we can't even understand ourselves. A vine is it is the source and the sustenance of life for the branches. Y'all, none of us ain't the source of nothing. Christ is. You cannot be the source of anything. Christ is. That's where your strength comes from. That's where your help comes from. That's where your hope comes from. That's where your fight comes from. That's where the glory comes from. We want to experience God's glory. We got to be in the right position. We have to be the branch. When a branch is cut off from the vine, it loses its ability to do what? Produce fruit. I don't know what fruit, y'all producing something. Being connected to social media. Reproducing something. Being connected to the world. You're producing something. When you connect it to being outside of God's will, you produce a fruit. May not be good fruit. When you are connected to the vine, you produce good fruit. We all have something here that God has deposited in us to share for the world, to be the kingdom. But what happens is we're so distracted and connected to the wrong vine. We're connected to the wrong things. And we're sitting here trying to figure out, well, why God, why ain't this working for me? God, why am I struggling with these chains? Why am I not producing any fruit? God, why is this happening? God, why is that happening? Have you checked the position that you are in? Some of us may be in a position, but does that mean that's the right position? All right, amen?
Amen.
I don't want you guys to be pretty girls without Jesus, because some people thought that they were going to be here today, and they did not live up today. And I don't know if you watch the news or if you prefer to live under a rock, but prayer, like worrying about it ain't going to change it.
That's right.
The state of the world that we're in now is because the church was not the church.
That's
we are
right.
Not the church. We're just so afraid. We're blending in. And I'm not saying there's a difference between sin and conviction. We all have separate views on that. Sin is sin.
Yeah.
But we're so entangled with sin that we forget that that's the only thing that's going to separate us from God. And we don't like that gospel. We tell you that you can live any sort of way. You can make your own decisions. Everything is accepted. God loves me. He does, but he hates sin. And when I tell you that that thing has been ringing on my spirit, that the reality is that everybody is not going to heaven.
Yeah.
If you know, you know. If you ever been given a hug, don't ever make eye contact with her. Because she talked to God, like, for real. Her, God, and the Holy Spirit, you are three-way. Telling you, don't say I did not warn you. Do not DM me. Send me no message after this brunch. I done told y'all already. Just hold on. Change is coming. She is everything to everyone, but it's my elder auntie Sheila Battles, and I'm giving it up for her. She got a bag, y'all. She got a bag.
So whenever I have an encounter with someone, I tell them, don't be afraid. You are very ready for what's getting ready to happen. Because if I stand in front of a woman, I understand there's purpose. There's purpose. So when she called, she said, Auntie, can you come? I said, absolutely. Because every time I can get in the room with some younger women, I want to. Why? Because you don't have to oops fall down. You don't have to. You don't have to keep answering the phone when Ray Ray, when Bobby Ryan, and Ricky and Mike call. You don't have to. You don't have to. You don't actually have to. You don't have to drink the whole bottle of wine. You don't have to do that. You can, because you're grown. You're grown and sexy, you can do what you want to do. But do you have to do that? Or is there another way? Is there another thing? Right? So, I only want to tell you three things. You absolutely are chosen. You are already enough. And you are good. We done made busy a thing, y'all. And we so busy, we bragging about it. Can't wait to tell somebody all the stuff you did. I'm yawning while you're talking. And what is it costing us to be this busy and produce nothing? We spend more time beating our face than in that body.
But we're going to raise our glasses not only to ourselves but to our sisters, because we are our sisters' keeper. We are our sisters' intercessor. We are our ancestors' wildest dreams. Well, not only that, but everything that God has already ordained us.
Cheers. The brunch was a success. I had a great time. Y'all would not believe that I only have 18 seconds left on here. So I'm gonna have to talk to y'all when I get home. But I just wanted to say it was a great time. It was a vibe.
Camera.
This is my new digital camera. Say hey, mom.
Hola.
Noreen. Say hey to the vlog. Y'all way too close. Back it up. We finally made it to the restaurant. My sister just pulled up with her freaking kid. And it's his birthday. And we're late. So I bought you another pair. Girl, I got you another dress. Hey, y'all. Oh, y'all, it's a lot of people out here. But we made it to Sedona. So we're about to go in and have dinner for my nephew's birthday. So we about to turn it up. Microphone block, what you mean?
What
you about to turn it up.
Turn it up.
Where's Remy? Where's the liquor?
It's in the car.
Did you put up any videos?
Not yet. On TikTok.
Thank you. What's in here? What you put in? Where you was at? Uh-huh. Oh. Babe, look at Remy coming through, y'all. It's my dog.
Coming through. The wide angle?
Mm-mm. I have it in my In my bag, yeah, but I don't be using it for. I don't use my mic either. You gotta show me how to hook my mic up.
Oh,
I don't be using it.
Oh, you gotta use the mic.
How you gonna edit your footage?
Huh? I brought my computer.
Okay, we should play Phase 10 tonight.
I'm with it.
I think that's a vibe. Nah, don't be a sore loser, Remy. All right, y'all. We're gonna go in here and have dinner, and I'll talk to y'all when we get back.
Sound right?
Nori, you gotta say hey to the vlog.
But I thought I said hey.
Yeah, but you weren't close enough, so now they get to see you up close and personal.
They hear the fire.
Who is that? Oh, the people. Oh. Hi. I know. You look cute. Look
at my toe. This is an all black affair.
Right, because you got on
y'all
black.
Ain't say that.
I got on
yeah.
black. Yeah. I could have put on my little black dress.
You could have, but.
You got on black pants.
At least your toes say. Look at my.
Period. She got naked dogs.
What other margarita flavors do y'all have? Do y'all have like the blood orange one?
I can check. Sometimes we have that one.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Well, if you could check first.
Yeah.
And then I'll decide if I want to pick one pear or the other one.
I got
sandwiches,
like sugar.
Oh, they got a pear.
So, I've never used a microphone, but this is Remy's mic, and it's so cute. I'm going to have to plug mine up when we get home. But I just wanted to test it to see the quality, to see what it sounds like. So cute and little. So, what y'all want to talk about? Mom, give me a topic. What should we talk about with the people?
The menu.
Who?
The menu.
The menu. Okay. I don't know what I'm getting because I actually ate about an hour before we came here. So, I'm not really hungry. I am going to have a drink. What? Noreen, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Why are you laughing, though? Why are you laughing? This is the blood orange one? Okay, thank you. Ooh. Oh, we playing Phase 10 tonight. We talked about it. Mm-hmm.
Type it in for her. Find it for her.
Mom, you interrupting the production. Oh, yeah, you got to just scroll down. Because my channel don't have a lot of subscribers, so you got to find her. See, there she go. Cheers until we get home. Like, I can't fool with you.
You better be careful. And not you. I'm like, yo. She pulled out her
bag. Like, we both. I mean, listen. The bag ain't but so big, so I couldn't hide it anyway.
Mama, do you have any clothes?
I don't got none either, sorry.
So you have any pain pills? That's crazy. All these. You should have said something while I was in the bathroom. We could have got a little Tylenol in here.
Beep, 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 beep.
That's fine. You don't need another cover on it.
I was supposed to take some, but I left and I forgot.
That's annoying. You're crazy. We don't have those kind of problems anymore.
Y'all wrong. I think it was important to me, so if it's important to you, it's important.
Shrimp.
Why? Derek got shrimp. He don't need shrimp.
You know he. To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jay. Happy birthday to you.
Sticking to the code, all these hoes for the street. I put it in her nose, it's gonna make her pussy move. Pussy niggas told ain't gonna wake up at they sleep. You can't hear that switch, but you can hear them niggas scream.
We're on the way home to go celebrate the rest of my nephew's birthday. I made it back home. I'm still not hungry, so I'm gonna go ahead and put my food in the refrigerator. Y'all, I don't know if I told y'all in the last vlog, but my floor there's something going on in my apartment. I have no clue what it is, but my floor is wet under the carpet. It's making the floor wet, and it smells like mildew in here. So I have to get in contact with the rental office again, but y'all know I'm usually at work, so it's very hard for me to like hound these people because I'm never here. I'm also gonna get into the whole court situation that I was telling y'all about. I'm gonna tell y'all more about that tomorrow because we don't have a whole lot planned tomorrow. So I think tomorrow will be a good day to just sit down and chat about whatever we want to talk about. My Fashion Nova package showed up. I'm not doing any try-on hauls with this stuff because it's for vacation. So I've actually started packing for vacation as well. So I'm excited, but I'm gonna go ahead and get ready to head back out because we're going to my sister's house, but I need to charge her real quick. Kitchen is a mess. I know y'all see those dishes behind me, so I'm about to wash dishes. I'm about to get up and wash my dishes because, girl, my house is in shambles. I've been outside all weekend. It's Sunday, so we're gonna get some things done today. I need to finish editing and drop a video today. I need to clean my house. I have to take my nephew somewhere, I think at 2 o'clock. I'm taking my nephew to Swaiters at 2 o'clock for his birthday. We're just dropping him off so him and his friends can have a good time. And I probably will go into Marshall's. I need to make one final purchase for my trip that's coming up in 2 weeks. And, well, today, about a week and a half, actually. I need to go ahead and purchase. I need to order one pair of shorts that I need. But my house, girl, is a mess. I ain't even going to show y'all because I'm embarrassed. But I'll talk to y'all when it's done. I do need some of these. This is actually probably a good one for. This is only $6 and it comes with labels. Probably need that.
Ooh.
So I've been looking for a prickly pear syrup for so long. They have cookie butter. This brand also carries the prickly pear one, but I don't ever see it while I'm in here. Y'all know they also, Tarani has the same syrup, but they have a blackberry syrup in here. They have a peach one by that brand. Y'all, I'm never gonna find it.
In 1 mile, use the right 2 lanes to stay to the right 2, I-64 West, I-95 North, towards Charlottesville, Washington.
It's gonna be the rain. So yeah, that's my little TJ Maxx haul.
All right, y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and close out the vlog because I was about to eat my dinner with y'all, but I just look absolutely crazy. I mean, I've looked absolutely crazy the whole vlog, but that's besides the point. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in next week's video.